did you say yes, Tim?
Liam, yeah, ready?
Or is that somebody else?
No, he's ready. We got any,
Yeah.
Got a load of 2 OP.
I said I was going to grab a drink a minute. Nobody listens to me.
I thought you said, yeah, we're ready.
No, I said I'm grabbing a drink.
Sounds like ready to
make. So were you not ready? Should we start again?
Start again.
Right. Ready? Then.
Oh, has anybody done a thing this
week? Done it.
Okay. I don't have the means on this one.
Did I do it? Did I save us? I think I did.
Yeah.
I did it this time. Feel dead. That's alright then.
I mean, not yet.
You almost were just then, eh?
Yeah. That's because I didn't really have any moves left to grab aggro quickly because of the other group. So it was a bit of a late start.
Crystal Song Forest, that's
North Friends.
I love this weaver in this dungeon. I feel so useful.
You feel powerful.
Yeah, like I'm our only knight king, I'm a priest, and I can skip this bit.
Oh my goodness.
It's like so much utility. The most I ever have.
Only playing priest from now on.
That's it. Proven to be the best, but only this week in this. Oi, you've just taken away my one thing.
Ah, priests are shit now.
Yeah. Fuck them, I'm playing someone else.
Demon hunters.
Yeah. I have one. I just... She's still like level 34.
I don't know why that is really. I think you enjoyed Demon Hunter.
I did, I loved bouncing around.
Alright. Like a rabbit. I didn't say anything, I don't know what you're implying.
Isn't it? What are you implying?
I'm not implying anything.
I think that's a lot.
That's crude. I can't believe you'd suggest such a thing.
But I wanted them so that I was able to do all the challenges in the Mage Tower. And
then
the Mage Tower came out, and I can't even do it on my main, so there's no way I'm doing it on that one.
It ain't right. It ain't right.
So I lost a bit of motivation.
My new character is called Sausage.
Oh, because you can change the name, can't you? Free name change with a race change.
I called him Sausage, but in Swedish. Sausage was already taken.
No. I'd imagine. Sausage. The translation wasn't complicated. Vaguero does mean light in Spanish.
Yeah, I forgot. Was that in English?
Eh?
Well fought. Now claim its power as your own.
Not in English, no. Espanol. Oh, we can get the other Jim Jam as well. Nice.
Can we? I thought we tried it last time with Death Knights.
Oh no. Hold on, watch this. No, we've got 2 Death Knights.
Yeah.
You're unholy, aren't you?
Yeah.
Ah, there we go. Yeah.
That was worth all this week, Tom.
Boring. Just standardly boring, baby.
Did he?
I apologise to Dan Quirk. Game is a great place to work, like, for the people. He's coming at the worst possible time in game's history where concession is known marking and bullshit, so you'll never see anyone.
Now I think that Charlotte is actually. She's made. I don't know if you.
I've not heard anything new. I just had the usual bullshit. I had the false first time, which implied my involvement, which is fucking irritating.
Well, now she's said stuff about Joel. He bent over. She started saying how nice his bum was.
Oh yeah, because she said she's saying to me she was all happy about it. Saying, oh, it's easy to talk to Joel. He reminds me of my ex.
He tries to get with her.
That's a weird thing to say.
Now she's like.
I'm targeting if you want to send your pet in now. I think you have to get up your mount now.
Yeah.
I think you can do it on a mount, can you? I know. Oh, okay. Say again, baby.
Now she was implying that there's a sports tank at staff.
Well, there you go.
They came out of the staff room, like Jamie and Tina. So she's
Good. Yeah, Tony's mind about that. Yeah, I know he did, yeah. She had to have another 10 minutes for that bullshit as well. Get your shit together, get your professional head on, learn social etiquette in its most basic form. And don't be a fucking melon. Because you're going to get sacked, and they're brought up in sexual harassment.
He's pretty pissed off already.
Joel is.
He talks a lot there, Joel.
Yeah, that's what Debo's saying. He said fucking look out for him. He doesn't shut up.
Oh, do you know him already?
Debo does. He's a Warcraft.
I said
not that Warcraft, Warhammer.
Yeah.
He talks. Yeah,
you're right, he's 40k player, so I'm just like, okay.
40k is
no.
That's by Age of Sigma, right?
Yeah.
Beware. 40k.
Did I give you the impression I was like.
Cool. I don't. You can't really, like.
Beware.
You can't say that any other race is better than, like, Eldar or Tau or Space Marines. That's the problem, they're all too cool.
I would just look like baked beans.
I'm fine, they're the coolest babies I've ever eaten.
Beware.
Oh, you don't eat them. Oh, what an orc player.
That's where you're going.
Beware.
Guess they're not made of lead anymore like they were in the old days.
Oh.
Yep.
That's
good old days. I got loads and loads of lead models too.
Got all the original troll slayers in
Beware.
Ginger boys.
I've got absolutely fucking tons of them. Yeah. I've probably got a whole army of just metal troll slayers.
I like the troll slayer doors.
I much prefer those models to the new ones, without them. I just think they're so dirty and funny.
Yeah, they're easier to paint. Lead ones are easier to paint as well.
Yeah, that's what I said, but T-Bus reckons plastic ones are easier to paint. I disagree.
Yeah, the great thing about plastic is, like, it doesn't scratch
me. I hate plastic ones.
Yeah, I hate plastic ones. They feel delicate and.
You can get a lot more detail out of plastic than you can.
For the mouldings, yeah. But you can't repaint plastic ones, I don't find. Well, I don't know, I've never tried it.
Yeah.
I used to paint strip my old ones.
Yeah, you could do that. There's lots of people paint strip with some sort of bio 100, and you just dip it in for an hour.
Okay, off. It doesn't destroy the plastic.
It doesn't hurt the plastic.
Beware. Beware.
I bet. I hate it how it does that every time.
Go ham, everybody! Kick his ass! Ooh, that's gonna be a two top, isn't it? It's gonna be a twofer.
Yeah.
Oh, his face in.
I may have gone to Grizzly Hills before I filled up my vial of moon water.
Where did you have to fill it up from? The Moon Grove?
I think so.
Dream Grove, even so.
Yeah.
Oh, so there's a couple moon whales in Grizzly Hills.
No, they weren't in the green way.
Yes, they do. We'll risk it for a biscuit, either.
If it's not, then I'm not doing it.
Get it!
I'm still sticking by that, that's my only one I'm doing. I think it's the leaf again.
Well, you can tell he's had kids, he's now got the dad jokes.
I always had them, I've just refined them.
Don't, because I'll mess it up now. Please be a leaf to make it easy. Yes, it's another leaf. Another leaf.
Oh my god. Can you believe it?
Nice. Oh wait, where is he? Where's he sweeping?
Oh, I went to the vault on Wednesday and thought, oh, a weapon! And then realised it was a one-handed. It's like...
In Frost back at the time, or, oh, cause can you use two single-hand weapons in the...
In Frost, yeah.
Well, maybe another one next week.
So if I get another one, I'll have to change my Frost specs slightly.
Oh, because you can use two handers in Frost now, because it used to be two single hands, didn't it?
You can either use one two-handed or two one-handers. And you just have to change your talent slightly.
Yeah. Empty.
I was thinking Legion times, because Legion times is...
Forced you into... Yeah.
Yeah.
I think it's a power, but I'm not 100%.
Oh. So you replaced Frostworm's Fury with a Breath of Syndragosa. And you change another talent.
I think it's an empty flower. But again, I'm not sure, but I think.
Believe me, Ryla.
I don't. I'm gonna go double check.
Got a bypass flower.
Right, empty flower. Full flower. Oh, we're finished now.
Nailed it. 100%. Well done.
Oh dear. That was horrible. I hated that.
Pressure. Now do these ones as well.
No! No!
Lines.
I thought you meant unpull wizard when it pulls.
As we start the fight.
Yeah. Oh,
dumb.
Wow, circle.
Beware.
Hello.
Nice.
Nice.
Oh, freeze. Freeze tag.
Beware.
Well, did you put this one on me? Was Kirsty able to put you guys to 7 in?
Yes, I think we got no money, let's see.
Watch the Spider-Man.
Yeah.
Please tag on that.
Beware.
That's...
wrong one then.
Beware.
Oh, I don't know what you want. What map is it? That's house. Oh, nice. Well done.
I'm good at this game. I was like, ooh, everyone's Beware. Going the way I'm running. So if I thought I changed and I didn't have enough time to change, and I just froze.
Three sec on hell.
Beware.
Lines. Flower.
Beware.
Lines.
Run away, little girl. Run away. Beware.
Lines.
See
you. Oh, shit. GG. Let's get frozen.
Oh. Yeah, I was watching someone do this on like a 24 key, and instead of waiting for that guy, they all mount up and run round.
Yeah, I do as well sometimes. It does, it literally saves you zero time.
I just...
It's 1 second maybe. It's insane the waste of time it is.
Beware. You approach a powerful servant in the jail.
Get the little seed in there either.
Oh yeah. Well, that's my job.
I don't know if you can do it during a fight, can you?
Sorry.
Right. Oh, 1% not committing.
You will need it for the dangers ahead.
We got first interrupt. Stack up on me. Last time. Ready?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'll take Parasake if someone else can take.
Beware. Beware. beware.
Good stuff. I already had one, the kid. I've not been to the vault. Oh wow, look at that little crit neck shot. Ever need a crit neck? No.
No, I need a bit more haste. Yeah, I've got a one that's got 162 haste on at the moment.
Yes, been stained ginger. Then done.
Yeah.
Oh, that's me then for the day.
Who reads?